Yo guys, what is going on? It is Zippy. Welcome to today's video. Now today, guys, is the first and only away day of this season. Hopefully we're going on Blackburn and Wigan next year, and depending on if Bolton's there, possibly Bolton. But yeah, so today is Sheffield United away. And, well, I don't have high hopes, I must admit. We're always kind of crap against Sheffield United, and they always get a scrappy goal and win it. So, you know, don't really hold high hopes. We need to win today to keep our playoff hopes alive. We're 4 points off sixth because Derby beat Cardiff in midweek. So basically now we've got to hope that Derby slip up and we beat Sheffield United and Burton next week. So yeah, we'll find out about that. But yeah, that's it. Let's get right into the video.
Come on!
was a rebound shot, but it went in and it either way a couple minutes ago. And yeah, we are now winning. We're just going to hope, because at the moment, Villa are actually losing to Derby. So we need Villa to score to have any sort of chance next week. Jump around if you ain't Blackpool, jump around. 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 Shit. I dropped my portable charger. But yeah, we've had that kind of day, so let's hope it continues. Go on! Oh, well, let's hope it continues. Come on!
Got the ball!
We have won! A derby fucking drew! Come on! Yes! Go to next week! We see what happens!
The greatest team the world has ever seen, and it's Preston North End. Preston North End FC!
So it now goes down to next week. Derby play Barnsley, we play Burton, and holy fucking shit, it's gonna be a cracker. Come on! Right, so next week we have to beat Burton, and Barnsley have to win for us to get into the playoffs. And we have to hope that Middlesbrough beat Millwall tonight. Because that will mean that we have our chance, and we'll be in centre, and we'll have our chance. Come on! Well guys, that is the end of today's video. We did win 1-0 and it will go down to the last day. Next week's going to be one hell of a game. But we'll see what happens. So yeah, thank you guys for watching today's video. If you did, slap a like, subscribe as well if you are new around here for one more match day vlog this season, and then we'll move on to next season. And we'll see. Thank you guys for watching. I will see you all later. Goodbye.